early. This is probably gonna be like my favorite part about waking up early, and just getting to the gym on time and just being up early. Look how pretty it looks. It looks really nice. Some liquid chalk. I know people might think it's weird, but you know, some people don't like it. I think it's pretty cool too. I think it works really nice. But yeah, let's get that. Start climbing. My hands burn. My hands hurt, honestly, a lot. Damn. Oh. Yeah. Pretty good. I like it. These are not new. Just I like that burn in my hands. I'm gonna go get my tripod. Yeah. Okay. Not too bad. I'm gonna do this black V3. Not gonna lie, that was a bit scary. Like, yeah, I'm a climber and stuff. I've been climbing for a couple months, but that was scary. There's a V1 and it looks like there's a dino. I'm not sure. Not too bad. It's pretty fun dino actually. Just campus the rest of the way. And it actually gets really fun. Tiny eyes, crimps. Small ass hold. Alright, it's gonna suck ass, but it's alright. Thank you. 34 or 35, I don't know. This one's hard. That seems really hard. Damn. Sucks. Just a small V2, so it's not that much. Interesting V2. Alright, so now I'm gonna try this black V4. Seems alright.
Let's try it out. Let's put some chalk on.
All right, we're gonna do this small black before. It's such a pretty big, actually. It's really hard, not gonna lie. Okay, so grab this slope. It's really awkward. Pistol squat. So slippery. Yeah. Okay, so is one missing? Almost got it. Feels like a hold missing.
What's that?
Feels like there's a hold missing.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. Now I'll just have to do some back. just for 5 minutes. And then I'm just gonna work out after that, have some chest. So I think we're gonna do some, let's try 70, see how that feels. Oh, that's too much. Let's try 85. I might go back to 70, make it lighter. Oh, that's too light. Yeah, I definitely have to go a little bit heavier. Let's try. Let's go 100. That hurt. Felt good though. You're done. I like these individual a lot better for my back. It just feels good. It really feels like each hand has, when you're putting it under a lot of load, really gets that pump going. Yeah, 80 is insane though. I feel like I'm strong, but I'm not always that strong. So I'm exhausted. Been working out every single day for the last like 3 weeks. That's super heavy. 42. Man, I wish I was doing it. It's because I have individual ones instead of together. Oh, let me put my foot here. This feels good. This really burns. Man, it's just bad. Damn. Let's do another one. See how many reps you could do. I don't know how many that was. I'm gonna hit one more set, and I'm gonna hit chest for the rest of the time I'm here. Let's just do 10 reps. Man, that burns. Whew. Yeah. I have my small tripod. Let's do 90. How much is this? That's okay. Is that 5? No, it's at 10. Oh, that's it. Right to the next set. Ooh, that feels good. Closer forward, but like having more range of motion. But this range of motion is crazy. It's about 5 pounds. Yeah, that's good. I'll just use the voice commands to start recording. That's actually dope. I forgot I could do this. So if we push 50 on here, that's like... let's do 70. I'm really working my shoulders and my arms. I mean, my chest. Whew. I turned off noise cancellation because I want to see if this sounds good at least right now. It sounded good earlier. Hopefully it sounds good now. So 50 and then add 10. Oh, 10. There we go. Yeah, that's hard, honestly. I'm already so exhausted. Wow. One more set. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. Ew. Oh, it's just chalk. I thought it was a booger. My pump's not even gonna be that good today because I'm gonna get one set left. I got one set left. Grab some 30s. It's gonna be an overhead press. Dumbbell overhead press. Dumbbell. Yeah. Right. Yeah, that's pretty good. Let's go see how the pump looks like. All right, we're out the gym. It's a bit windy, let me. Yes. It's pretty windy outside. And I don't know why I parked outside. Wait, what? I don't know why I parked so far. Like, bro. But yeah, just time to go home and get a coffee on the way. It depends if I have enough points on the McDonald's app. If I don't, then that's kind of tough. People don't realize this, but when you're hungry and you want to stop eating, just drink water. Oh shit! Just. Oh. Y'all gotta stop cutting in front of me, man.
All right, we're outside and it's raining.
Hopefully, this voice isolation sounds good. Push his gas is on. I know oil and water don't mix really well, but that's all I need. Okay. Oh. And I know people were gonna say, where's my seasoning? Well, guess what? I did not forget. I got this Icelandic salt. Look at this. My favorite. I got it from Iceland. It's amazing. It tastes amazing. A very delicious breakfast. Sriracha and mayo.
And a coffee. That's all I need.